So I was playing some slam and I right clicked and suddenly this glitch happened where now the hockey puck is like stuck out there. The computer AI is frozen, but I could still move around. Like, holy crap. I wonder how often this glitch happens. Probably not often.